Alright. Like Daniel and his white mans, we are back at it. I remember where it is now. I think. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I remember where it is now. Fingers crossed. I mean, honestly, I probably could go ahead and just teach Fly to Swallow, and that wouldn't really... I'm just gonna teach Fly to Swallow. It's just gonna be obnoxious. I don't think it's gonna be a big deal. I'm just gonna go double team. I'm fine with double team. I don't really believe I have any intention of double teaming. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure you can get up. There it is. It was somewhere down here. You know what? I can get rid of it later, and he knows tackle right now, so I'm actually okay with getting rid of tackle. This should be Magma Hideout, is that what this place is called? I just want to make sure that this is, like, another legal encounter area. I'm fairly certain that it is. We caught something here. This is Jagged Pass. This is Magma Hideout. Okay, yes. I don't know what's in Magma Hideout. Bye. Oh no! Never in a thousand years that I don't know, like, the whole idea of, like, wild Pokemon just blowing themselves up is just, like, it doesn't even make sense to me. I mean, it's a move they have, and if they pick moves randomly, like, whatever. I mean, it is what it is. It's definitely annoying. How many times do I have to click surf, you know what I mean? Like, you're none of you are anywhere. I'll kill you with a wing ball with water. Let's not make this more difficult than it needs to be. I'll tell you what's so funny though is like you'll come across trainers, and they're like gym leaders. I think always. I don't think I've ever seen like a normal trainer that's not like a rival or a gym leader or something have a Pokemon that is evolved when it shouldn't be. But then you'll have so many trainers that have Pokemon that are not evolved when they should. I think the funniest part about Pokemon Emerald is, the funniest part about Pokemon Emerald is like if you play Sapphire and Ruby, right? Like the end resolution is basically you go in and confront the big baddie, right? Like, there is a, you know, whatever, right? They're trying to summon Kyogre and Groudon, right? Whichever one it is. And ultimately, you know, you go through their little sections, and then they come across the Pokemon, right, in the underground cavern, and then it goes to the Cave of Origin. And you go into the Cave of Origin, and you have, like, a final confrontation with it. And it's kind of hilarious, because as a 10-year-old child, are essentially putting a stop to the primal rage of what is essentially a weather god, more or less, right? I mean, for lack of a better term, you know, a weather deity, weather god, whatever. How does that make any sense? At least in Emerald, it's like, you go, it's still a little ridiculous that you can climb a tower and go find Rayquaza and be like, Rayquaza, your children are misbehaving. Go get them. And he's like, oh yeah, I got you, fam. And then he just goes and, like, flies you on his back. Both equally ridiculous, of course, but... So many cuts. Oh, God. Sure, Magma is Maxie. Maxie is Magma. Aqua is Archie, right? The alliteration. Nice. Yes, I, the child, caused the weather deity. To run. That's what happened. He's run. I thought his team was low to the third. Was not thinking that this guy was gonna be chilling level 4 and stuff. You're definitely not fighting me for that. What his moveset is. So match the knife to cheese. They love it. I really should start putting like those. I think I have some. I'm sure I think there's some berries. I gotta imagine I'm faster than this camera. I just really hope that one surf will kill me. He's not exceptionally cold. Fingers crossed. Yes! Okay. Oof, got me. We really fucked up this like whole thing. Should have just leveled everybody to like 40 before going into that fight. I know that Tate and Liza is 42, and I still have. I got to keep my electrode, right? It's just swallow the dog. I don't want to go. Let's get out of here. I mean, let's get this place to go. So I'm just not. But I don't really care. Let's. be slate for now. Stop this. Yeah, okay, I can see that. So. Let's move. We have to move. I'm not super happy with the options, I'll be honest. Okay, let's go with Vulpix. I think I like Vulpix. We have like a fire, water, grass, core, Curlia. I mean, we could go with Flygon, I guess. I don't remember Flygon at all. I know Vibram is 35. I want to say Flygon is 55. A lot of dragons are 55. I know we could get an Altaria. Altaria is 35. Can't get a Machamp. I just couldn't figure it out. Could go with Crobat for now. The net could be an option. I am gonna, just give me 1 second, I am actually gonna look up Vulpix's, like, because I know Vulpix evolves with a Firestone, right? So I know that, but what I don't know is, are there moves that it can learn as Vulpix that it can't learn as, because, like, Arcanine, I know, like, you can't, like, Arcanine doesn't learn any moves, you know what I mean? So it learns Flamethrower at 29, and then it only learns Fire Spin. Here. Okay, so I'm not like... I don't feel like I need that then. Oh my god, does he know? It's really sad, but I'm not really, like, super excited about any of them. I think I'm gonna go... No, the saddest part, though, honestly, is... I'm gonna look, but I think Vulpix... If what it's saying is correct, if I'm reading it properly, he should know what it looks. And so what you can actually do is you can target. Yeah, it does. You can get into like a double battle, target your own Swallow with this, and then just basically keep it burned for essentially like just the rest of the game. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna get my Pokemon to 40. I think that should be fine. Give me a little bit of a buffer. Hang on, I'm just gonna call this. So here's our team. Currently.
boy, like, literally just told me, hey, by the way, we're gonna be in Lilygoat. Come find us. What? It took me a little bit to remember where, like, Magma Hideout was, but, I got there. Top left should be probably still okay to get through, to like get through this game, but certainly losing Swellow and losing the other Pokemon. I do love, this is another thing that I love about this game, is they're like, oh, so we fight this, but like, we just start drowning, right? We just start drowning, like, freaking, you know, Earth Deity, right? He vanished into fucking thin air, like, the dude jumped from a lava out of a cave, right? So that's what just happened. And then, immediately, it's like, oh, now we gotta go stop him. Gotta go look at what Team Aqua's doing. That, okay, cool with that, right? But, like, literally right after this, we're missing Groudon, and then they're like, oh, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go in the submarine, and we're gonna find Kyogre, the water deity, right? And then my character's like, all right, sounds like I gotta go fight the... Now I gotta go fight the gym trainers of Mossdeep City so I can dive underwater with Team Aqua. Like, it's a little... It's, again, it's always just a little beyond ridiculous, I think. It's pretty funny. A lot of times where they have Pokemon that are strictly post-game content, right? They're like, oh, there's this magic cave or whatever you can. It's an island that they don't, well, it's not available until the end, or like something, right? I think in this game, like Celio is one of those, I think. Thank you.
didn't want to look up a bunch of these, like, encounter things. What I don't want to end up doing, though, is, like, wandering around, let's see here. You can find something underwater, but there's no, so without, yeah, without even the, there's no rod, there's no surfing on this route. I think that's how it, I'm guessing that's how it works for everything, so everything else that we're gonna do is really underwater. So for now, just hold the rain over the mountains. That's good. Max somebody in here. I know you get the super run. I know that much. No recollection. Where are you getting the super run? Right? Somebody get you the super run. What is this? That's always a fish. Like, that's, like, yeah, it's always a fish. There's never... I think this is... Actually, I'm gonna start the video in a second.